What do you think of Debian versus Fedora versus Ubuntu?
Add Mint to that list, and I think you have the top 4 Linux distributions listed on Distro Watch.
I don't want Mint.
Debian's big draw is stability. But that's in part because it has been around a long time, so it has had time to mature.
Versus Puppy Linux and other cutely named ones.
Fedora is named for a Spanish hat. How bad is that?
I don't know anything about the operating system.
Fedora spun off from a graduate project by Togami. Fedora uses the GNOME desktop, similar to the one in Mint and Debian.
Debian supports multiple desktops. Ubuntu only supports the Unity desktop, which many users hated.
So if you have Unity desktop, you might like Fedora's or Debian's.
Ubuntu spun off from Debian, one of the oldest Linux versions.
Oh, it's mutated long past that line. But Ubuntu's user interface is better, in terms of user friendliness and efficiency for non-programmers.
Ubuntu is Linux for everyone else.
Ubuntu lacks a dedicated home partition and some advanced features. Conversely, Debian's installer asks you questions many beginners can't answer, so you literally can't get started with it as a newbie.
How do Ubuntu, Fedora and Debian rate on hardware support?
Ubuntu has better hardware compatibility. Debian has more device drivers that it developed independently of device manufacturers, improving OS compatibility and minimizing security holes.
And you aren't recommending Fedora in that regard?
Not really. But Ubuntu does have great personal package archives that let you upload source code that can be turned into applications via the packager.
I don't know of that if application packaging for developers or its desire to reach out to developers.
If you like gaming, you'll like Ubuntu, since it supports Steam.
Whereas Fedora and Debian don't have as many games.
Depends on what you need the system to do. For someone who wants to do homework and play games, Ubuntu is everything they need.
Unless it is computer science homework.